Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel Yushi Talks. And today we are bringing in a very good news. We are talking about Ben and Jerry introducing ice cream for dogs. Yes, you heard it right. Doggy desserts. Ben and Jerry's enters the pet food business. Please watch the complete video because we are going to bring in some very important details about it and you may enjoy it all as well. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please go ahead and press that subscribe button. So let's get started. Do you think your dog deserves dessert? Yes, so does Ben & Jerry's. The venerable Vermont ice cream company said Monday it's introducing a line of frozen dog treats, its first foray into the lucrative pet food market. Doggy desserts sold in 4-ounce cups go on sale in U.S. groceries and pet stores later this month. The treat comes in two flavors, pumpkin with cookies and peanut butter with pretzels. Both are made with a base of sunflower butter. They are made from same ingredients Ben & Jerry uses in its non-dairy human desserts. Ben & Jerry is the latest food company to pivot to pets, sensing opportunity as more Americans acquire furry friends. The number of U.S. households with pets rose from 6.5% to 84.9 million between 2015 and 2020, according to American Pet Product Association, a trade group. Spending on dog treats has ballooned, jumping from 44% to $5.5 billion between 2015 and 2020, according to Euromonitor, a data firm. Millennials in particular spend lavishly on their pets and look for pet products with human-grade ingredients, Ben & Jerry's said. Lindsay Bums, a global marketing specialist with Ben & Jerry's, said the company had been eyeing the exponential growth in pet spending and started developing its dog treats early last year. The company consulted with a veterinary nutritionist, regulatory consultants, and others to make sure that the treats are safe and easy to digest, said Bums, who is also a certified veterinary technician. As with any treat, owners should go slow with the introduction, offering a spoonful at a time, Bums said. She suggested putting the dessert in a bowl so that dogs have an easier time navigating it. Bums' 9-year-old French bulldog Spock is a big fan of the peanut butter flavor. The treats are costing around $2.99 per cup or around $4.99 for four will be placed near the popsicles in grocery store frozen food aisles a few doors down from Ben & Jerry's ice cream. The pivot to pets doesn't mean Ben & Jerry's is seeing any slowdown on the human side. London-based Unilever, which owns Ben & Jerry's, said in October that this ice cream sales for home consumption grew more than 10% in the most recent quarter. So this is going to be an opportunity for people to treat their dogs as they are treating themselves when they grab a pint off the shelf. Do let me know if you would want to know more about it and we can bring in some more details and make another video on this. Thank you for watching me so far. That's all I have in doggy desserts. Please keep watching this space for more interesting news and also subscribe to my channel. Once again, thank you for watching me and you have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.